All new at 5, training day takes a dangerous turn for some City of Miami horses. The police department says four of their mounted patrol horses were shocked by exposed wires. Police say the horses were training and preparing for some upcoming events near Booker T. Washington High School. They say the horses are doing well and are expected to fully recover. The officers riding them were taken to the hospital to be evaluated.